Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank God for making me and my family a choosing.
Thank you, Father.
I also want to thank God for the salvation of my soul. I joined choosing in 2014. I married on 2016. I want to thank this very God of choosing for breaking the yoke of 3 years barrenness in my life.
Thank you, Father.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God visited me a year before last. The joining started. So it was on, my delivering day was on a Jubilee day. When I went to the hospital, the doctor said I could not deliver, that I have low cervix. I don't have cervix. Said I should go and do exercise. And I do the exercise, there was no way. Along the road, I was doing the exercise. I see my derigio motor coming, and I run to him. He point out at my forehead. He said, I cancel it for you. And that was it. That evening of that Jubilee day, God of children set me free. And today I am carrying my bouncing baby boy today.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of children.
So I want to thank God for that, for his mercy, for his loving kindness, for the intervention that he has done in my life. Are you a sister? Are you a woman? Are you a newcomer? You have the same problem that I have. Just stay put. As my daddy will man poppy today, he will mention your case. He will count it, just grab your own. And that is how it will be to you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray. I say, God, if this God set me free and I deliver like an Hebrew woman, I told God that if you make me to deliver like an Hebrew woman, I will stand here to testify. Not only that, that this child I will hand over to you, and this child will be a chosen, he will be a pastor in this ministry till the rest of his life, that I will hand over him to serve him. He will be like a Samuel that dwells in the temple of the Almighty God till the rest of his life, and he will serve him till he make heaven at last, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I want to pray for my daddy Gio, my mommy Gio. Daddy, I love you so much. My mommy in the Lord, I love you so much. My prayer to you, my daddy in the Lord, that you will finish well. Nothing will hinder you. That this vision and money that God keep you will fulfill it. No power can withstand it in the name of Jesus. And I pray you will never see the day. You will be like Elijah and Enoch in the Bible till the rest of your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For a moment, the Lord, I pray that the God that called into the life of my daddy, he will be with you to the end, and you will fulfill your ministry in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And I pray for my daddy and his family, heaven at last, all the children worldwide, heaven at last, me and my family, heaven at last, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amanam. Eyena basi amana mae amana eyena basi amana so songo afumana mo eyena basi amana mae amana eyena basi amana so songo inye wotin techi ova ami moyom ami kwe inye wotin techi ova Amin moyom, amin kwe. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus.
Let's clap unto God of the choosing, appreciate him. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of choosing. I want to discourage those people that are under the palm tree discussing in twos and threes. What you are doing is unacceptable in the sight of God. It shows no fear for him. It shows no reverence for him. So please, our security personnel that are working in that environment should please interpret what we are saying from the pulpit. They should come back to the tent of meeting. No discussion should be going on anywhere. Let us listen to testimonies so that God of children will bless us. The next testifier.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Frederick Brightobi.
Je m'appelle Frederick Brightobi.
I come from Teddy, number 35, Dawatu Street.
Je viens ici de Lagos.
My testimony goes like this.
Voici mon témoignage.
Before I joined the choosing,
avant d'être élu,
I was rejected.
J'étais rejeté.
Nothing goes for me.
Il n'avait rien
qui se passe. I haven't succeeded in something I'm doing.
Il n'a rien achevé ce que j'ai fait.
So I came to Lagos.
Je suis venu ici à Lagos.
1997.
1997.
I look for admission, nothing.
Et il n'a pas d'admission, il n'a rien qui se passe.
Et
j'ai cherché ce que je vais faire pour réussir.
2004.
En 2004.
Somebody brought me to choosing. Brother Paul,
my name. Ici à l'église des élus. Il n'est pas élu maintenant.
When he saw me at Tinka,
quand il m'a vu en place,
with me, something is wrong with me.
Il m'a amené ici.
After sleeping in the night, something will rub hand on me. No
dans,
matter what
dans
I do.
La nuit, quelqu'un va me toucher dans la nuit.
2015, something they did.
Ils ont fait quelque chose.
I paid 10,000 naira.
J'ai payé
10,000.
After 10,000 naira, après, 10,000,
I got admission.
J'ai eu l'admission.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Louange à Dieu.
Things started moving for me gradually.
Et les choses commencent à marcher de bien.
As a clearing agent,
comme
if I go to someone to give me work,
que pour me donner le travail, il va accepter.
Nobody will give anything. After talking, nobody.
Après parler, il ne va pas donner le travail.
After choosing God,
grant me grace.
I started having job.
Et il a changé ma vie. J'ai commencé à avoir du travail, du travail.
My second testimony goes like this.
Voici encore mon témoignage.
My second testimony goes like this.
Mon deuxième témoignage.
2013.
En 2013, mon père est mort.
I went to burial.
Je suis allé pour l'enterrement.
Most of my, I'm the last born.
Je suis le.
Among my father's children.
Je suis le cadet.
Others were waiting.
Les autres m'attendaient. Ils n'avaient rien à donner.
No money, nothing.
Pas d'argent.
Then I look at my hand.
Et j'ai vu.
And I went to market.
Je suis allé au marché. J'ai cherché une vache.
I'm brought to village on Sunday.
Amené
my father will buried on Tuesday.
Parce que mon père devait être
after dropping the cow in front of my father's house,
one woman came
and said, "The poor Freddy has forgotten her own mother. He has to refuse Japan."
Someone came and
said, "I look quick."
C'est peut-être qu'on a dit qu'il ne va pas être quelqu'un.
See, as I saw blood out of my eyes, I entered motor and
started crying somewhere.
So today,
aujourd'hui,
I thank God.
Je remercie
Dieu. I'm married in Chusin.
Je suis marié ici.
I'm building house in the village.
J'ai bâti
living house in Lagos.
Mm.
I have my own child here too.
J'ai aussi mon enfant ici.
Chusin, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But what brought me to this testimony?
Pour ce témoignage,
my family traveled to a village.
Ma famille a voyagé au village.
Came back on Monday.
Ils sont revenus le lundi.
Around 5 o'clock in the morning.
Vers 17 h.
My child started stooling.
Vers 5 le matin, ma femme
every 2 minutes,
commença
every 2 minutes,
à aller à la toilette.
My child was stool.
Mon enfant,
I went, in the morning, I went to a pharmacy.
2 minutes,
I bought drugs,
minutes.
2000 something.
J'ai acheté des médicaments.
He drank the
il a
drugs.
Bu les médicaments.
His mother was taking care of him.
Et sa mère prenait soin de lui. Je suis allé au marché.
2 hours.
Deux heures après,
within 1 hour, I'll call him.
Dans
call
une,
what happened?
Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
She will tell me the guy is still stooling.
Il m'a comme il veut toujours à la toilette.
In another 1 hour, I call her. She said the guy is still stooling.
Il a encore dit que la femme va à la toilette.
That she don't know what guy is stooling now. Next time I call her, she says blood.
Il a encore dit que il chie maintenant le sang. Il passe le sang maintenant.
My house.
Il s'est allé à la maison.
I took him to hospital.
Il l'a mené à l'hôpital.
They took him to lab. They said he's had food poisoning.
Il dit qu'il a manger de la poison.
I said, okay, doctor, take care.
Okay, doctor started treating. Prenez soin de lui.
One Wednesday, around 2 o'clock in the midnight, I called her.
She said, same thing,
blood, now she don't know what to do now.
Il passe le sang.
By 2 o'clock in the midnight, I called her, same thing.
2 heures du matin,
4 o'clock, same thing.
La même chose. 4 heures, je suis allé.
It is 5 o'clock, I left my house.
Je suis allé prier.
Started coming here.
Je suis venu ici.
I said, I know what to do.
À l'église des élus pour prier.
That in the world, people of the world used to go to their own temple
les gens
when they have
problems.
Problem, when they go there, they make their own incantation.
Temple,
call their own gods. Their gods will answer them.
Dieu.
Today, I know where I'm going.
Mais moi, je vais, où je
then
vais
I come
aller.
To this altar
to pray. Altar pour prier.
That God will answer me.
Que Dieu va me répondre.
As I came, 4:30, I was here.
Avant 6 heures,
I landed there. My soul was beating me.
Couché,
I said, God,
à prier, à Dieu
you will hear my son today.
If you hear him,
I'll come and testify.
Fils,
because I used to pray for my G.O. children that God will protect them. God will give them long life. I said, I used to pray my G.O. children for my own child will not die. Then I prayed. After praying, I gave it to the offering that I have.
Offrande.
And as I was praying, when I called my son,
Quand il a appelé mon fils,
my spirit told me, call, ask for another thing. I asked for another thing.
J'ai demandé à quelqu'un autre chose.
Okay, after that, say it's okay. And I left. Then I go to hospital. Say it's okay. It's not supposed to be.
À l'hôpital, I said, praise God.
Now it's okay. He's discharged. He's here with me.
Thank you, Father.
Il est avec moi maintenant.
So praise God.
Hallelujah.
So I'm thanking the God of choosing for what he did for me. He did not put me to shame. He did not allow people of the world to ask me.
Les gens
should
me be
you
are
chosen.
Because
they know
you
are chosen.
Me
when I came to choose initially, they called me Mocha One Trouser.
Ici pour le premier jour,
and then they see me called Mocha One Trouser.
Dit, ah,
because that, then I was in school.
Not
into no money.
Yes,
so that was then they gave to me. But today, most
pantalon.
Of them, no, I wish I'm better than them. But by God's grace, I'm better than them now.
Choosing,
praise God.
Hallelujah.
So I'm thanking the God of choosing for all he has done for me. I say, may his name alone, alone, be highly exalted and glorified. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Let me pray for my G.O. My pastor,
de temps en temps,
God will bless you.
Dieu va te bénir.
God
pastor,
will protect you.
Dieu va te protéger.
God will give you more wisdom,
Dieu
understanding,
la sagesse,
knowledge,
la connaissance.
To carry this ministry along in the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
I used to pray that your children,
Dieu prier,
God will give them wisdom. They will understand you.
Ils vont prendre.
They will follow you.
Ils vont te
suivre. They will never be a distraction to you.
Ils n'auront pas les
distractions. Instead, they will be
distraction.
An encouragement to you.
Ils vont
to
go further and
do
toi,
more in the name of Jesus.
Pour avancer.
Your wife,
ta
God
femme,
bless her.
Dieu va la bénir.
God will make her an encouragement to you.
Dieu va la faire une source
d'encouragement
pour toi. No matter the situation. Il ne
sera
pas découragé.
And she will be a blessing to you in the name of Jesus.
Béni au nom de Jésus.
For choosing all over the world.
Tous les élus dans le monde entier. Nous sommes bénis.
Don't be discouraged.
Ne sois pas découragé.
God will bless you.
Your
heart's desire will be granted.
And the end of this life,
God will make
it
a blessing in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Clap unto God of the chosen, appreciating. Thank you, Father.
Seigneur, merci.
Thank
merci,
you, God of the chosen.
Seigneur, merci.
Thank you, Lord.
Seigneur, merci.
The next testifier.
Le témoignant suivant.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My name is Sister Ngozi Madu. I live at number 39, which Bolaje Ago. I want to testify the goodness of God upon my family this year. My brother was coming back from east to Lagos.
Arrivé de l'est ici à Lagos.
And he had fatal accident.
Il a eu un accident.
There are five in the car.
Ils étaient cinq
the
dans
moto
la voiture.
Somersaulted
la voiture
five,
a tombé
quatre
fois.
And none of them has any injury.
Aucun
they came out alive.
Thank you, Father.
Ils sont sortis.
Thank you, Father.
Vivant.
Thank you, God of choosing. Clap unto God of choosing. Appreciate him. Thank you, Father.
My second testimony goes like this. I want to appreciate God before I can preach.
Avant, je ne peux pas prêcher. Mais maintenant, je peux prêcher maintenant dans le bus.
I want to appreciate God for all he has done in my family,
fait
in my life.
Famille,
may
vie.
His name alone
que
be highly exalted in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
I wish my pastor, heaven at
mon pastor
last, all the chosen member, heaven
entier,
at last, in Jesus'
fin,
name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Alleluia. Clap unto God of the chosen.
Acclamons
let's appreciate
Jésus,
him.
Acclamons Jésus. Acclamons le Seigneur.
Thank you, Father.
Seigneur, merci.
Thank you, God of choosing.
Merci, le Dieu des élus.
The next testifier.
Le témoignant suivant.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Ange à Dieu.
Chosen people, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Brother Eric Epuna.
Je m'appelle Sir Frère Eric.
I worship at the Sashiwan branch.
Ici à Lagos.
I joined Chosen 2003.
Choosing,
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Brethren,
mon frère, mes frères,
I saw it with my eyes.
Je l'ai vu avec mes yeux.
I never knew it is real.
Je ne crois pas que c'est réel.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
As we are coming back,
on
6th we finished at Mbidi.
Le 6, nous sommes finis,
and on the 7th we entered road
le 7, nous sommes
to come revenir, back to Lagos.
Pour revenir ici à Lagos.
We left early in the morning.
On a quitté très tôt le matin.
At about 7:30 in the morning.
7:30 du matin.
After at Benin bypass.
Après, ici, là-bas,
after the
bypass.
First soldier checking
Après,
point, we continued from here, like from here to Maitu. All of a sudden, six men from the bush just jumped into the express, fully armed with gun. They faced the car. They were shooting. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
They were shooting. Me and my wife was at the front. The children were at the back. The family, the full house.
La famille,
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We were shouting, I am a choosing. I am a choosing. I am a choosing. I'm Robert. Who are you? And my brethren, to the glory of God, there was no scratch on the car.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, God, for choosing.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
There was no scratch. I was coming. I was fired. As I noticed that their gun was not touching the car or nothing was happening, I was coming direct to them. I nearly hit one of them. But he jumped across. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So,
thank you, Father. Thank you, God, of choosing. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God, of choosing. Thank you, Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That is how we escape the hand of the dead. To God be the glory. I have always said that the best thing that has ever happened to me in life is to be a chosen. And I will remain a chosen till I die in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I also want to thank God for giving me last year the car of my choice. God gave me a Toyota 4Runner Jeep 2017 model.
Hey.
Jesus, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Father.
I want to pray for my daddy in the Lord. I pray that God will uphold him in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That the hand of God will continue to be on him in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That all his heart's desires, especially on his children, will be granted in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I pray for all the chosen ones and my family in heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Clap unto God of the choosing, appreciate him. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of choosing. Don't forget that declaration. It is working and ever working. Whenever you are faced with danger, whenever you are confronted with any danger, whatever face they may come with, whatever their appearance may be, whether armed robbers, kidnappers, ritual killers, whatever that is threatening your peace and your joy and your comfort and your safety, declare unto that danger, I am a choosing, I'm a choosing, I'm a choosing. And ask that danger, who are you? Our pastor said you will see something that is more than man. He engaged them and they flee. They fled from him. So don't forget that declaration. Because we are living in a world that is full of wickedness. But thanks be to God, the chosen one has given us protection, given us an instrument with which we will overcome them. Don't forget that declaration. Train your children to say it. Train every member of your household to say that thing. To make that declaration. Train everybody in your household. Because you never can tell when they shall be confronted with danger. And God the chosen will appear. Give us protection. Thank you, Father. The next testifier.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Brother Peter
Honora.
I'm here to testify the goodness of the Lord in my life. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I joined Choosing in 2004. And I want to thank God for making me a Choosing.
Thank you, Father.
Seigneur, merci.
Choosing praise our Lord.
Hallelujah.
First and foremost, I want to apologize for delaying this testimony.
Désolé de retarder ce témoignage.
There was a particular day that I'm coming to night vigil here,
pour la veille de nuit,
around 11
vers,
or thereabout,
23 heures,
the night.
23 heures.
So I happened to enter
the
wrong bus,
applying
known as one chance. So I never knew until they begin to beat, because we are three that the victims are those other ones
dans le
are
bus,
their groups.
La, dans la nuit, so they begin 23
to
heures,
beat them.
Ils ont commencé à battre
so
quelqu'un.
Come to my own.
Ils sont arrivés à moi.
They asked me to cooperate.
Ils m'ont dit de coopérer.
I said cooperate for what?
Il dit pourquoi?
He said I should bring whatever I have. I said, I didn't have
donc
anything.
Ce que j'ai dans, avec moi.
Except this, my wallet, and my ID card, and nothing is inside it.
Il n'a rien
he said I should bring it out. I said I will not bring it out.
Il dit non.
So before I know it,
avant je sache,
the one by my side slapped me.
La personne qui est à côté de moi, and I told him,
oh, you slap a chosen.
Tu as giflé de lui.
So,
tu as giflé de lui.
To the Baba, the one that are driving at front, said, this man is proving stubborn.
Cet homme était tu.
The Baba told him, what are you wasting time? Dash him one.
I never knew what he meant by dash him one.
So, before I know
avant
it,
que
two
sache,
of them bring out their
ils ont amené le pistolet.
One here,
sur ma tête.
And I pointed on my forehead.
Sur ma tête.
So he said, cooperate now. And I told him,
maintenant.
I am a chooser.
Je suis élu.
I am a chooser. I am a chooser.
Je suis élu.
You, one champion, who are you?
Qui es-tu?
So when he called the God did not answer.
Il a tiré la
back.
He shot the gun at you and the God did not respond.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Father.
Seigneur,
thank
merci.
You, Father.
Seigneur, merci. Il m'a tiré très proche. Et rien s'est passé.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
So by that time,
cet homme-là,
the man called the baba again.
Il a appelé le papa encore.
This man,
cet homme-ci,
is proving stubborn.
Il est vraiment
déçu.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
All the thing we do, it didn't work.
Ce qu'on a fait, rien s'est passé.
The baba man stood up from the steering and looked at me.
Il s'est levé de son.
You people, you are there. You know they see.
Tu ne vas pas.
So he cannot see, can't take here.
Ne vas pas,
now this one
pas.
Is Babi Jesha Pekin.
C'est comme si c'était l'enfant de Babi Jesha.
Thank you, Father.
C'est l'enfant de Babi Jesha.
Praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
C'était l'enfant de Babi Jesha.
At that point, the other two young men say, ah, which can Baba, the Baba is that passed our own Baba.
C'est
I don't understand.
Si,
Baba he said, I have told you my hand is not there.
Notre Baba.
If you know anything you collected from him, give him back. The man asked me, did I collect anything? I said, no, I didn't collect anything. So on that process,
we're
getting there to the bus stop here.
And
I said, this is where I want to drop me here. So when you look at me, say, my Pekin, I beg, we don't want to drop me here, they will catch us, please. They begin to beg me, all of them begin to beg
supplier,
me. Why other people
supplier.
Are crying? Those are victims.
They
said, I want to carry him to die for you. I said, no, I'm going to drop here.
Je
so on the process,
ici.
They begin to beg me
il
and
supplier.
Carry me to
il m'a amené
that first room.
Un autre bus.
I said, okay, you can drop me
il
here, because that place is okay.
Ils m'ont déposé.
So when they drop me,
I
go front and come back, ask him to pray for them.
Ils ont retourné.
He said, my prayer is that
he said,
let people repent or you perish. He said, ah, we don't hear. Then they move back, they come back again. He said, please. They come back and beg, said, please don't vest. The next night, I know that one of the old man that's among the victims, they fling him out. Even his leg was just bruising. He was crying. He was asking me, how do I call? Which kind of charm are you?
Me demandé.
I'm a chooser.
Que je suis élu, n'a pas de charme.
So, but what surprised me enough is that in that process, this thing happened around 11 after 11.
C'était vers 23
heures. I saw a car.
La nuit là,
coming from that man.
Quelqu'un a vu
one way.
L'homme l'a vu.
The baba, the old man that
le papa là, il l'a bien vu. Quand j'ai jeté
was crying with the blood.
Il pleurait avec le sang.
And this car just came. I was like, the man was like,
et le bus, la partie est venue devant moi.
And I said, my son come.
Que mon fils vient.
My son come.
Mon fils
I
vient.
Was afraid. I said,
j'avais peur.
Could it be those people again? Another
c'était
so you now wind the glass. I said, come, my son come.
Mon fils
I was trying to explain to him. He said, don't worry, I know what happened.
J'ai cru ce qui s'est passé. Bien.
He now used a hand.
Il a pris sa main.
and opened the other door.
Il a vu l'autre porte.
The front, enter.
Il m'a dit entre.
So as I enter, I was this because this thing happened as a dream because my mother had created myself.
C'est comme rêve. Il y avait
so
peur.
I was trying to explain. He said, "Don't worry, I know there's not those men that are bad boys.
Je les connais.
So he keep on saying, just continue thanking that your God.
Il faut ton Dieu. Servir ton Dieu.
Don't panic. Don't bother.
N'aie pas
God
peur. Il faut servir ton
now
Dieu.
Carried me to this
il m'a mené ici à s'arrêter de plus de Jishap.
Do you know where you are going?
Tu connais, yeah, tu connais maintenant. Tu peux passer mon église.
Just serve that God. Eh?
Service Dieu. Service
well.
Dieu bye. Très bien. Au revoir. Hey.
Thank you, Father.
L'ange de Dieu a parlé.
Il y a une aimé, bihemo, onyai natura jabokemo.
C'est qu'on fait et de l'esprit. Et la personne qu'on.
Il y a une aimé, bihemo, onyai natura jabokemo.
Nous servons un grand esprit.
Amen. Clap unto God of the chosen, appreciate him. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of chosen.
Nous verrons.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So at night, John Sean, when he dropped me,
quand il m'a déposé, il m'a dit au revoir.
Look back.
Il a regardé en arrière. J'ai regardé derrière,
je n'ai pas vu
la
encore.
J'ai regardé avant derrière, je n'ai pas vu la
partie.
J'ai vu que, voici l'ange de ton pasteur.
Thank you, Father.
Hey. Seigneur, merci.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
À Dieu.
And then my second testimony goes this way.
Mon deuxième témoignage,
it was a revelation.
C'était une révélation.
I was in the dream about
j'étais
two
dans un rêve
ago.
Deux semaines passées.
About 2 weeks ago, I was in a dream, and I was taking it to a place, and I saw a big sandboard.
J'ai vu un grand
that sandboard
tableau.
Is as big as anything. I've not seen that kind
tableau.
Of sandboard.
C'est très grand. Tableau très grand.
Man, in that sandboard,
et
it's a church.
Tableau,
they wrote church there.
Ils ont créé une église.
And they wrote so many things that's very attractive.
Ils ont écrit beaucoup de like choses qui sont attirantes.
Free university, free education, free future, so many things.
Gratuit, so, éducation gratuite.
At the end, the sample is too
et
big. I couldn't
fin,
read
pas lire tout ce qu'ils ont écrit là-bas,
the church very well.
Les églises là-bas.
So I was panicking.
J'avais peur.
Kind of church is this? Very
l'église,
big.
C'est très grand.
And I saw the church.
Et j'ai vu l'église.
Big,
c'est très grand.
Bigger than this our auditorium.
Plus grand que cet
so
auditorium.
I was panicking in that dream.
J'avais peur dans ce rêve.
And in that process, and I saw our own church.
Et j'ai vu notre église
by the side,
à côté.
Far. So I was watching.
Il regardait.
I saw about three of our brethren.
J'ai vu notre frère, trois frères.
One of them come out and look front, look back.
Il a regardé. Il regardait.
Nobody see me. He now sneak inside that church.
Il est entré dans cette église.
Another one do the same thing.
Et il est venu
look
regarder
back,
en bas.
Look by
regarder
the side.
À gauche, à droite.
He find out nobody see him. He sneak.
Il est entré dans cette église.
Then that person do that.
La troisième personne la même chose. Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
I was panicking.
J'avais peur.
So in that process. The Lord appeared.
And le Seigneur apparu.
I was panicking that dream.
J'avais peur dans ce rêve.
Almighty God, as big as anything, I was even shaking.
J'avais peur.
His voice is echoing. He said, "My son,
quand
don't fear."
Il m'a dit, mon
he
fils,
said, "Are you panicking?"
N'est
I said, "Yes,
pas peur,
I'm
n'est
panicking."
Pas peur.
He said,
"Il m'a dit."
You see that sandboard?
Tu vois ce tableau?
Don't look at the big of the sandboard.
Ne regarde pas
don't
ce tableau comme
church.
Comme le grand.
I'm
l'église.
Not there.
Je suis pas là-bas.
He said, "Do you hear what I said?"
Tu m'entends?
Hear me again.
Écoute-moi très bien.
You see that sandboard?
Tu vois ce
tableau? Don't look at what they wrote
here.
Don't
look at the big of church. I am not there.
The second time. I was still looking, panicking.
Yeah, j'avais peur.
You hear that thing? I come. Let me show you something.
Bien, je vais te montrer quelque chose.
By that time, he took me by the side. He said, "Watch out."
Il m'a dit, regardez.
In that process, I saw erosion.
J'ai vu l'inondation.
It was coming with the force.
L'inondation qui venait avec la force.
And now, this erosion went into inside this house and church and bâtiment, everywhere
et
to the beam
and covered the whole church. L'église.
He said, do you see what I told you that I'm not there? This thing you see, this thing was for a main time.
C'est pour le moment
that I'm not there.
Je suis pas
did
là-bas.
You hear me?
Tu m'entends?
He said, mind what you are being taught.
Il faut écouter ce qu'on
don't follow
dit.
Them and murmur.
Il faut pas murmurer.
I'll visit it at a point in
time.
Je
vais te
and by that time, c'est and I woke up from that.
Je suis réveillé dans ces révélations.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
In that dream, he
dans
told
rêve,
me anything.
Il m'a dit beaucoup de choses.
Next time, he showed me something. He said, do I remember
est-ce que tu
the day our daddy was preaching?
Où le jour notre pasteur prêchait.
Say something.
Il a dit
okay.
Quelque chose.
Let me remind you that you are in the meeting that day.
Il peut te rappeler. Tu étais dans
la
réunion le jour-là.
Do you read the book of Romans chapter 9
Romain,
from
de Romain,
12 to 17?
The 9,
it was reading
12
it.
À 17.
Yes, yes, yes. Daddy have told us something like
pas,
this.
A dit quelque chose, c'est là.
At the end, he told
fin,
me,
il m'a dit,
do you see, because he talked about Jacob.
Il a parlé de Jacob.
When Jacob was inside, still in
quand
the womb.
Jacob était dans la,
and God
dans le
loved Jacob.
Et Dieu a aimé Jacob plus que
Esau. Told me that,
il m'a dit,
you see, this that happened,
tu vois ce qui s'est passé maintenant?
God is one that ordained this church.
C'est Dieu qui a mis l'onction sur cette église.
Qualification or by anything.
God
allowed
it. That's Dieu l'a laissé. C'est l'Esprit de Dieu.
Me, see,
il m'a dit encore.
No matter how, that's what, when he said that, I say I remember when a pastor taught all this thing.
He
said, no matter how righteousness is not the choice of God. Praise the Lord.
Saint.
Hallelujah.
Il n'est pas le choix
so,
de Dieu.
I now wake up.
Je suis réveillé.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So, in this junction, I want to pray. Before I pray, give a kind of counseling
je vais conseiller
to all our brethren.
À notre frère.
We should understand that this is our church.
Voici notre
this
église.
Number one. There's not,
l'église
there are not
des élus. Il n'y a pas deux dans le monde.
This church is a choice of God.
Cette église, c'est le choix de Dieu.
Sometimes I begin to afraid. God is here. There's no
Dieu
point
est ici.
Of looking,
il n'y a pas question de regarder
looking for
à gauche
ou
bien à droite.
Even my song have said these things.
Il faut regarder ici.
Il a
la solution ici.
Ce n'est pas ailleurs. Is a choice of God.
Passé,
praise the Lord.
Dieu.
Alleluia.
In this junction, I want to pray for my dad in the
pastor,
Lord and my mom in the Lord.
Notre maman.
My prayer
ma prière,
is that God
que
will call our dad
Dieu
and my mom
to
continue
to
strengthen him. The Lord will not allow him to do mistakes that father did.
Il ne ferait pas
God will strengthen him.
Il va le soutenir.
Keep on preaching to us and carry us to heaven at last in
Jesus' name. Au ciel,
I
cover
everyone by the blood of Jesus.
Le sang de Jésus
I call my testimony the blood of Jesus. Choosing praise the Lord.
Je lui louange à Dieu.
I like you to truly appreciate God for choosing by clapping unto him. Thank you, Father.
Seigneur, merci.
Don't let anybody deceive you. Don't let any organization or institution. Don't let anyone deceive you.
Like
giving you the things of this life, but not giving you the gift of eternal life.
De ce monde sans
in choosing, we have the gospel that saves lives. Our pastor calls it the preservative
l'évangile
message.
Qui sauve, l'évangile
transform lives,
qui transforme
gives us salvation.
Qui nous donne le salut.
And after that, the
et
things
après
that
cela,
accompany salvation must
qui,
surely follow.
Qui vient avec le salut
so don't be deceived.
Viendra.
There are many places outside there
là,
where they want to give you the things of this
te
world
de ce
and they
monde.
Don't give the things of
ils
the kingdom.
Le salut pour te donner.
Remember Jesus said, take no thought of
Jésus
what you will
dit,
eat, what you will drink, what clothes you will wear.
Ce va, ce
he said, take no thought of your life,
ta vie,
but seek here first the
mais
kingdom.
D'abord la
seek his righteousness
et la de Dieu.
And those things
et
naturally
choses,
shall be added unto
te,
you. So
donner.
If a man wants to give those things to you,
si, qui va te donner,
I'm telling you the truth, it will not last.
Les habits, les vêtements, la voiture, la maison.
So, the men in the ministry, the
Lord's
choosing,
il faut rester ici.
Be committed.
Il faut
join the department,
dans,
be a worker.
Dans le département. Il faut
you may pass through
oublié.
Trials, you may pass through persecutions, endure all these things. And after these experiences of persecution and trials,
persecution,
the Lord surely will bless
Dieu
you. The Lord himself
béni.
Will
Dieu
bless
te
you,
béni,
not the man.
Va te béni, pas l'homme.
Praise the Lord.
Louange à Dieu.
The next testifier, after this testifier, the choir, the après, youth choir will
après
minister.
Ce témoignage,
the next testifier.
La chorale des jeunes va chanter.
Tous in praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
Tous in praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
Louange à Dieu.
My name is Sister Adaku Christiana. I'm from Congo, DRC, Congo Kinshasa.
Je viens de la République du Congo.
Thank you, Father.
Congo Kinshasa.
I'm here to testify the goodness of the Lord and His mercy upon my life, upon my
family.
And I thank God because I am a chosen.
Thank you, Father.
Je suis élu. Seigneur, merci.
I expected to give this testimony
je devais donner
Moody,
ce témoignage à midi,
try,
mais il n'a pas de
temps. I was, the hotel I was hosted. I was preparing to come down
où j'ai logé,
and give my testimony.
Juste,
I fell down.
Suis tombé
and
où j'étais logé.
I begin, my leg begin to pain me, but after the prayer of that Jiro, everything stopped.
Thank you, Father.
Je suis totalement guéri. Seigneur, merci.
My second testimony, God
mon deuxième
is,
témoignage,
I rejoined Chuzi to 2006.
Commencé ici en 2006.
But my testimony, God like that.
Voici mon témoignage.
When last year, when I came
passée,
here,
quand je suis venu ici,
to the
passée,
program MIDI,
le programme de MIDI,
I, Daddy Jiro pray for me.
Tout passé à prier pour moi.
He tell me this year shall be well with you and your family.
Ça sera bien avec moi et ma famille.
And when I go back to my country, Congo,
à mon pays,
everything begin to change for good.
Est devenu de bien dans ma
thank
famille.
You, Father.
Seigneur, merci.
Choose and praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I was expecting something. I said, God, I will come again and stand up before your people and testify what you have done
ce
to my family.
Dans ma famille.
And later, God,
et après,
God graduated my son.
Dieu a fait mon
my
fils
son, they called him to Nigeria embassy
licencié.
To go and do interview. There was a two. But when he go and do interview,
il
there was a two. But when
they
do interview, all the authority for that embassy, they were surprised.
Ils étaient surpris
and
dans
after
l'ambassade.
Everything,
après
they
tout,
wrote the paper for his interview and the salary. Before you know, they call him, they say, this boy, your head is too much.
Maintenant,
and they tear that paper and that price and they add his money
et
and
on a
the price, the
son
money they write for him. Everybody here, it was very happy.
Ils étaient très contents.
Tous praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And they give him office. Ambassador office,
maintenant,
his own office. If you say
dans
you see office of my son, you say only God can do this.
Mm.
Si vous voyez le
thank you,
mon
Father.
Yes, the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And even if it's not him, another person say, you know your son, if he's coming the way when you want to enter to embassy, all the police begin to salute him.
Mm.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Only God can do this. And my daughter again, God graduated him to good results in Congo. And his work is waiting for him to start. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And one of my son again, he do exam. All Kinshasa now him take a better position for all Kinshasa. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And all my children, first class, even I'm going to school. They're telling me, look at the mother of the children. All of them, the result they will take was very, very higher level.
But
people begin to come and me, another sister, mama, that pray for my children to be like your children. I say, come to choosing first class. If you brought your children to choosing, there will be first class. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And it is same my son, that one is walking now to Nigeria embassy. Devil want to try. He was driving the motor. And something happened to the motor. He told me it was only him. He don't know what happened. He was looking the way to know what is going and call somebody to come and intervene. Before you know, three people appear. And that people, they begin to ask him, tell him what is going, what is problem
il
to your motor. Before you know, they
sage,
take machete, they beat him here in the head.
Et les gens sont
but
venus le couper avec
he fell down.
He don't know himself. But later, he was in the night, by night. When he woke up, he touched like this, he did not see any blood, and he did not carry that thief, they did not take the motor, they did not take the contact, nothing happened to him. Now I come to glorify the name of the God of choosing.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of choosing.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank God for his goodness, but I have some advice to tell my loving sister and loving brother. Because when I was passing this case, one pastor from one church come and tell me to follow them for the church, and he said, the way you are carrying this church choosing is too much. Come for our church, we begin to pay you money every month. But I tell that man, if I get all the whole world, I lose my soul. What am profit for that? And when I was telling every, if you are the pastor, even at the greeting, not the greeting again. But today they confirm I have God, and God of choosing is a God of Baba.
Thank you, Father.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My advance for all the sisters and choosing, please, the place you are is a bus stop. It's a bus stop, my sister. In this place, if you miss heaven, you yourself is a witchcraft of yourself. And you are enemy of your soul. Because this place, another country, they not take this grace to have the man of God like Daddy Giro. But you here, you have this grace. There's no way to begin to play or do something now. Everything our daddy is telling us, no compromise. Put it in your potential, you are blessed, and heaven at last, all the choosing in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I wish our daddy and family heaven at last, and all the choosing in heaven at last, in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen. Clap unto God of the choosing. Appreciate him. Thank you, Father.
Seigneur, merci.
Thank you, God of choosing. I love her response.
J'aime sa réponse.
When somebody invited her, told her that I will pay you money every month.
Il va te donner la chance.
What shall it profit me?
Mais de quoi qu'est-ce qui va me profiter?
If I gain the whole world and lose my soul.
Si j'ai le monde entier, je perds mon âme.
If I end that money.
Si j'ai cet argent.
That free rice, that free education, that free this or free that.
Cette riz,
what shall it profit me? If I gain all those things,
après avoir cette chose, et je perds mon âme, qu'est-ce que
very beautiful response.